Once I was a great, invincible warrior, and no one dared to stand in my way. I traveled the land searching for a worthy battle, until I discovered the Gates of Shadows. I broke the laws of the Elders and opened the gates. The demons of the other world were beyond them. They rushed upon me, tearing my flesh, draining my soul, turning me into a shadow. And now, for eternity, I am doomed to wander the world and fight the demons I free.
Huh?